I am a seed, scattered by the wind, but I will not be trampled. I will kick and scream and survive. May God have mercy on my soul. That's the end. Wow. More books? Dead seeds. Are these, like, well, the ones that are open could have possibly brought people here. The closed ones died somehow. So we've got an O or a zero. Arai larval notes by CF. Gotta take a picture of this. Takes about 3 to 5 days for a single Arai larvae to change colors after being moved to a new surface. Are these Arai larvae? Are these not seeds? Right, the seeds look pine cone-ish, right? But on the inside. Hmm. Pulsing stops immediately upon removal from Kaptar. Induced by polyarchs. Cloning has been extremely easy, like potatoes easy. You clone them? CF, Carolyn Farley. So Kaptar? I'm guessing that's where the planet we were just came from. Organics, plant fiber, yellow, bone, light yellow, Arai encrustment, green, metals, gold, pink, copper, red, orange, titanium, orange, silver, red, aluminum, red, orange. This might be a puzzle. Tech, Mofang Tech, Magenta, Valane Extrusions, Near White, Stone, Granite, I guess from Kaptar, Teal Blue, Sandstone from Hunrath, Light Blue, Sore Stone from Mofang, Deep Purple, Shale from Moray. Is Moray that other garden, like, not garden, but, rainforest area like we came from? Very light blue. Polyarch pods, always purple. To do. I'm curious about the effect of combining various base surface. Still a bit odd experimenting with the life forms. The light they emit is handy given our little limited supply of diesel fuel. Oh! They just brought these in here to light the place up. Huh. They're living things, though. Should you be using them as light? Can they ever hatch here, away from Kaptar? And who brings them here? They're very big. Mm. Okay, so we got more pictures. That's a funny look on the girl in the middle. She's staring at her feet like she doesn't know what the hell they are. Or her foot. Oh, this is one of the Arai. Beetle Arai. All books. Can I open that? Cerberus, B.S. Wolf. Doesn't look like I can open that at all. You're kidding, missed. Missed. Wait, hey! I'm trying to look at the spine. I can open that? I'll literally click it. Trying to see what emblem there is on top. It just flips over like that. That's weird. It looks like it's gonna open sometimes. It opened. What the hell is all this? I I don't know why it's so hard to open. Zippy battery. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Not sure why. It's inside the mist book. And I can't really read anything on that diagram. Okay, so if I don't mess with it, it'll do its it does its thing on its own. See, this doesn't flip. This I have to turn. Unwritten. Adventures in the Ages of Mist and Beyond. Sweet. I can't open that either. I want, like, there's obviously nothing inside, but I want to read it. You don't understand. Oh. Ink works? From caverns miles beneath the New Mexico desert, the Dani, or Dani, ruled an empire that lasted 10 millennia. They wrote linking books that allowed them to span universes, ignoring the primitive humans that infested the surface. But the glory of Dani was brought low mere centuries ago, and their ages were left empty and abandoned until now. Called to the desert, we have found our way down to Dani. Its secrets are in our hands, and its future is ours to determine. The next chapter of Dani is unwritten. In 1993, Cyan Inc. introduced us to the surreal worlds of Mist and the Dani. Now you can make your own journeys of exploration and adventure through the ages. Discovery-focused mechanics, play in modern or historical Dani, unlimited possible environments. I love the idea of having other ways for people to tell stories in the Mist universe. Richard R.A.W.A. Watson, Cyan Inc. There's a Cyan logo, powered by fate. Sweet! So I'm not completely sure, but it seems... unwritten. It reminds me of the Uru. The Uru online they had. Okay. So we came in here with this thing, and this goes... into frame rate hits. Is this that door that we can't open? No, I did find my way back here. You guys don't realize we're out here on the other side of the community center. Literally out here. I did find my way in here. But it was... excuse me. It was blocked by rocks. But we cleared it. Literally, there was a rock right there. That's awesome. So in this secret area underneath the community center. So let's go back. We have two flights of stairs to go up. And the second one is an unexplored one. I should have taken a picture of all the journal pages, but I'm guessing that's just for flavor, story, that kind of thing. Nothing that we actually need. The frame rate hits here are crazy. Okay, so these stairs we have not gone up yet. That looks like a person. like a sculpt of a beetle sitting there. Safety first. Oh my, especially because you fall all the way down there. I mean, what's keeping these here? Right? Are they just laying here? I mean, it doesn't look like they can be nailed into stone, so... That's kind of... putting me on edge. Yeah. So on the bottom of that, there's where that crane is. This is suspenseful? This is suspenseful music, I think. Giant fishies. So I get ride the chain again. I'm digging the vibe of the song, actually. So we go into the machine. This also stairs up here. So now the crane is down there. We came from here, duh. We came from here. It's those stairs I was looking at, but they go to the same place. Whoops. Yeah, they literally... okay. Never mind. The dome is like right here. You can see it shimmering. Oh my. Okay. Okay, so we ride this one then. Taking all the sights here. That blue sky. Finally see the sky. Stairs. Wait. Is this back again where it came from or no? No, because there were stairs down. There are stairs down. This is that other area. I've been over here, but not on this side. There is a way down there. Cool. Oh, another car. Area is so huge. I keep wondering if the other area with the rainforest area, that other world, is going to be as huge. Oh. Another one of these devices. I didn't know what to do with the other one either. Isn't this where I got everything? I was here. This is where I got everything put together. But why is the device moved from here? Where was it again? Not here, it was... Oops. It moved... It was there, okay. This, it was on this arm. This arm pulled it up, I don't know. As a result of what we did, I'm guessing. So I do want to take that car. Looks like it goes up, it's down here. Nothing much. I think we've been down here. Not completely sure of it. Yeah, I've been around here. Haven't I? Just looking. Yep, this leads back to this area. Okay, good. I was thinking it might. So maybe this helps me know my way around a little bit more. down here. Wait, no, up, right? Yeah. Sometimes you can't see these stairs, or steps rather, until you're right on them. Alright, let's take the car to wherever it goes. I wasn't close enough to it. Hello? That's the closest look we've got at one of those things. The Arai, huh? Where is this taking us? Wow. It takes us there. I'd be so afraid of heights in this place. I'd be like barely able to move in some places. Oh, there's another one. Oh, we have a wooden here. Okay. I do, of course, want to take that, but... Let me see where this goes. At least a little ways. Oh! Well, I definitely don't recognize this area. But that's another door that we can't get through. This one's orange. This one takes us back to Hunrath? am I now? That's the junkyard. We're on top of this thing, the stairs, that the thing that moves around. Oops. So this is a quick way back. Alright. So that's revealed. So I remember turning this thing and, like, okay, it just leads to different, like, different views of the area. So if we turn it now... will it bring us somewhere else? Looks like the same area. It's funny. But if I remember right, it can go to... where's the way down? If I remember right, it can go into four different positions. Turning clockwise. Oh no, that's actually counterclockwise. Well, I guess the idea is to get these stairs to... match up with that. Is this an area I couldn't get into before? No. So what are we trying to accomplish? I'm gonna try it two more times. Whoops. Okay, I get stuck too easily on stuff around here. That's turning in the same direction, just making sure that it is. Because we still gotta get the water on, so we have more to do in there, I just don't know where. Unless every position you turn it to gets to a different area in Kaptar, I believe we're talking about. The land of the Arai, according to her notes. Stairs still lead to nowhere. Let's see where we end up. I really can't think of any other purpose other than to bring us to different areas. Or maybe it also turns this? I took a picture by mistake. Oh. Whoa. Okay. I was down to 4 or 5 frames a second there. Before I leave here, let me just make sure there's nothing else to see. Boom, boom, boom. Over here. So this is that little passage that we couldn't get through. So I'm supposed to be taking this passage through, because this just goes back to where we were, doesn't it? Yeah, back to this area with all the stairs. Just came from there. Just want to make sure I'm not missing any steps. I want to see if anything's changed out here for some reason. I remember going up there. Hmm. Yeah, we're over here with this one that we can go through and down the steps. I'm just not sure what we're supposed to be doing next or what. No, no, there's not anything to activate that with. Love the music. We need to get water running. Not sure. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when I figure out where we're supposed to be going next, what we're supposed to be doing next. Or maybe I'm just supposed to leave here for now and go to that other world now that we open that door, that rainforest world. Which I'm guessing is Marae. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.